Salinas police could have a big break in the search for a woman reported missing last Thanksgiving. Well, now they have found a body in Salinas's Natividad Creek Park that could be the missing woman, Letcia Morales-Soto. Action News reporter Felix Cortez broke the story this morning. He's live in Salinas with the latest.
And Aaron, I'm live over here at Natividad Creek Park, and those remains were found in a creek bed just behind me. At this time, police not ready to announce they are those of Letcia Morales-Soto, but investigators say there's enough similarities not to rule it out. Crime tape indicates where the badly decomposed body was found Saturday at Natividad Creek Park. The remains are believed to be those of a woman discovered by crews clearing brush. Cause of death unknown.
The results of the autopsy have been inconclusive. So at this point, we are unable to confirm the identity of the body.
And police not ready to say the remains are those of Letcia Morales-Soto, who went missing Thanksgiving Day. But police admit there are some similarities. Soto lived down the street from the park, and her car was found at the end of Garner Street, just yards from where the remains were discovered. Police have notified her family of the gruesome discovery.
We advised them of the circumstances of the body that we had found. And, you know, this was in the event that later on we are able to confirm that the body that was found is, in fact, Letcia Morales-Soto. At this point, like I said, we cannot confirm that.
The day she disappeared, Letcia Soto said she was giving this man, Rafael Carballo, a ride home. The next day, he showed up at the police station, covered in scratches, saying he'd been jumped at Natividad Creek Park. He's been gone ever since, now wanted for Letitia's murder and believed to be hiding in Mexico. Now, I spoke with Letitia's husband a short while ago, and he says Salinas police notified him yesterday of the discovery. He says he won't make any more comment until a positive identification has been made. And when that happens really depends on the Department of Justice, which is currently reviewing a sample DNA. And Salinas police say they've given no indication as to when those results might be coming back. Aaron, Dan.
Felix, thank you. We do want to show you one more time the man that police are looking for in connection with Soto's disappearance. He is Rafael Carballo. If you have any information regarding his whereabouts, if you think you may have seen him, you are asked to immediately call Salinas police.